I, Gammon, will save us.
Can I beat us on the phone?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So, you wish to test the might of the Fel Horde? Come, warriors.
Beware.
Show them how we treat unwanted guests.
Beware.
I'll be back.
Attack!
Charge! Destruction!
Tank.
Ow!
Good luck, guys.
Oh, hey, what's going on?
I'm back. Yeah, back a few days back. Popped on WoW, decided to give it a try again.
Fucking stun. I hate these long-ass stuns.
Attack!
Good luck. Mind if I listen in?
I don't mind.
Strike them down! Run them down! Attack! Trample their corpses! Charge! Destruction!
Charge!
burning hot! Never see what hit them.
Tank.
Coming in hot. Tank. Strike them down!
Another chain. You have to do it yourself.
The might and invention of the Fell Horde, the fury of Hellfire.
about time. Give the little one some whiskey.
Oh, hell yeah. I know all you guys would love me to sing to you and read you a bedtime story.
Stomping.
Yes?
We need mastery buff, and you need to eat your runestone.
Oh.
What a worthless pallet.
I know, oh god. It's not like we have another one in the raid or something. Yeah, you can start yelling at somebody else.
Yeah, it's fine.
Wow! Did you hear that? Whoa.
Shit, I guess I should just give up playing then.
I need to get that shit recorded. Put it on an endless loop.
That's just today.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I warned you!
Oh, definitely.
Five, four, three,
five,
two,
four,
one.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Five. Four, three, two,
five,
one.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
5.
Beware.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit, he grabbed me both times.
Destruction!
Well done!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beware!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware. Destruction.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware. Beware.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Tick-tock! The clock is ticking! Inferno!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware.
Ooh. Five, four, three, two, one.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware. Oh,
five, four, three, two, one.
Five, four, three, two,
one. I figured she'd turn to me and give me a nice greeting.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware.
Eject! Eject!
The citadel is breached. Gul'dan is within. I will establish a foothold here. Press forward.
rocks in the back are killing people.
Nectarius is emptied.
Kill him!
By the way, stay out of those red circles.
I'm dead.
Ow!
Why are the ants running him?
Take him back, I don't want to play anymore.
Go AFK.
Yeah, in the corner.
So are you still CC or MC?
Yep.
Yep. Almost died. Not MC anymore.
I killed him.
You almost got a tree.
only thing my solar capacitor was on then blew up on people.
You freaking, what do you call that, interrupted my spell.
Oh, did I?
I don't know.
I got in one of those hand thingies and didn't get up.
So, you got a hand job and died.
Oh, oh, giggity.
He's a hairy tricker.
I can fake achievements too, Authy.
That's death, Mama.
No, I'm playing in two games of Raid at the same time. Come on.
Do you have a time turner?
You guys.
I'm most
so
certainly
cool.
Doing this, working well.
Bad things happen to wizards that play.
Only if you get caught.
Wow.
Don't stand still if you gotta do what, or you're gonna die.
I wasn't standing still, I was running all over the place.
Did you die? Oh, you did.
Oh yeah.
Somebody probably was close to you. Was it close
probably
to you?
Probably the first one.
Yeah.
Yep.
You know, the airport is the same as the... You know, it's pay attention to the detail. Apparently that's not happening.
Please.
Monkey never pays attention to detail.
Yeah, I never pay attention to anything.
Exactly.
So what you're saying is you're so broke you can't even pay attention?
That's right. I'm just Poe. Can't afford O.R.
Who else is missing today?
Just eat the fish if you have the fish.
Missing spell power.
Did it just ever get it fixed?
No, her PC uploaded, so we can't do anything about it. She was just letting me know.
Yeah, just wing it.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Destroy. Stack ramps.
Four, three, two, one.
Not these.
Hands.
Get in.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get away from Peppy, get away from Peppy, get away from Peppy.
5, 4, 3.
Nobody doing the runes, what?
Hands. 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
So I can roll my extra roll and get more money.
You're not gonna wait for a healer? Well, I'm more concerned about myself.
Got that. Crazy absorb. Seconds or something like
that. What are you running as a tank, Green?
There's a trinket that does it.
Yeah.
Is that the...
Yeah. You can use that trinket if you want to. You can go for the trinket. Step up. Oh, yeah, it is. That's what I'm saying. People will be pissed at you. Because you can... Decked out a few computers, seven things are high. Well, it goes to 7-4.
Here it comes back.
Nice.
Anyone need that?
You got a leather, BOE.
Mm-hmm. I think those are actually good stats for a,
I picked one up.
From your melee, monk.
Yeah, they're good for melee monk.
test for really good.
Oh, Green, I won't be here tomorrow. VFW.
Yeah, I will be.
And I'm going to do the middle of the month VFW meeting on Skype. I told him I'm not coming down from Cloverdale for that crap.
So, what's Moon and Skull? Okay.
He just stands there for like 8 minutes playing with his Pepe alone. That's all he does.
In Northern California, about an hour north of San Francisco.
Oh, man.
Get a bucket.
Pepe.
Get mason jars or something, you know?
Depends.
Yeah, I'm shy, Buffs. Man, shit.
Pampers, pull-ups, depends. Catheters. Tampons, whatever you want.
More like man pawns than tampons.
Man pawn.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Gertog, dispatch our enemies.
Yes, Dark Lady.
Beware.
Eat your flesh. Eat your flesh.
Let's get some trank shots on him. Or am I the only hunter?
Reach time.
Beware.
Yeah, that's fine.
And I'm doing track shots.
Check your demos for more.
Destruction.
One.
Beware. Beware.
The dead shall know.
Beware.
Let me know if you want me to move over to heaven.
Wait, soon.
Beware.
Check your debuff. Charity, jump in the high end. Run out.
I'm out of my range.
Yeah, and it was pink.
Five, four,
I
had a lot.
2-1
Burn. Yeah, why don't you do something, you lazy tent?
Thank you.
Yeah, that turn good.
That wasn't his sword.
Beware.
It tears. It is boundless and eternal.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware.
The dead shall rise once more.
Pretty circus here,
right?
Wait, sir.
Green has the debuff. Carabito, Centurion, and Charity.
You should be able to keep it even if you are tanking green. You just have to step onto another one and take it there.
They have been marked.
You shouldn't debuff it at all. All you're gonna do is split those things on the ground every time you do the cursive thing. If a tank has it, all you need to do is sidestep on top of another one and would you feel you through it.
The sweet mercy of death.
Absolutely.
Hey, the healers can heal through all of that stuff that everyone gets. It's not that big of a deal.
That's the one you want.
Boo!
What are you going, DPS on your tank now, Green? You got a nice drink. But do you? Do you know? Yes, I know the Muffin Man.
Hi.
Bet you don't even know where he lives.
Lives on Drury Lane, bitch.
Oh, shit, you know him. Damn it.
He's my best friend. He's on my friends list.
That's me.
Only friend.
No, you're Muffin Top, man.
Oh, yeah, that's right, that's right.
Oh.
Can you snag him down here with a DK or something?
Slayer?
But he's not.
Slayer?
He's not pulling him.
You cannot stop us!
Wrong one.
I guess.
You made a big mistake, man.
Somebody get him.
Thank you.
us!
I got next. Now will be the time to pull.
Gives them something to do.
You cannot stop us! You cannot stop us!
The first one?
How?
The other one broke.
Release me from these bonds, and I will show you my rage, Kilrog! The choice is simple, Ariok. Submit or die! Friends of yours, Ariok? No, wait. You look familiar.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah, what do you gotta do? Just keep the two guys, the other two guys up, right? I can give it a shot.
Erwin.
Just killing guys, right?
Yeah.
It's not just going in and killing things. When you go in there, you get a debuff on you, or a buff, whatever. And you get 20 stacks of it, you come out, and the boss just melts.
No, sir. Absolutely.
Earth shield on PvP.
What are the red and blue markers for?
Range.
Odds on
yes,
red. Odd groups on red, even groups on blue.
I mean, would you please put up the middle flag and yellow flag for me? Thank you. Earth shield on Peppy, please. Thank you. Everyone checked in, we're gonna pre-pop between 2 and 3, here comes your countdown.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I've been waiting for this day!
Five,
come,
four,
brother.
Three,
seize
two,
your destiny!
One.
Plus revision soon.
I'm going to cut your
five,
heart out.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Five, four,
first group vision.
3, 2, 1.
They're already there.
Try there before you use it.
Come, brothers. Seize your destiny.
I'm going to cut your heart out. Four,
go farther.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
I see how many fall before I do.
This guy on the right.
That's 20. Second group vision soon.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I'm going to cut your heart out. Gaze into my eyes.
Second group vision.
Witness your doom. Come, brothers, seize your destiny.
Okay, next.
How many fall before I do?
We're up.
I was
going to cut your heart out.
3, 2.
Quick, your melee. I don't think this needs to go.
Five.
Hey, yo, rain sucks.
Three.
Beware.
One. Fall before I. This is the death I saw.
This is not Tyr, is it?
Nope.
It's right down.
You know, and I don't remember. That's an unfortunate thing about me. You know, I have really bad memory. So.
It also, Pepe does too.
I mean, some of us have enough trouble remembering our own names, so get over it.
You heard the master! These trespassers have caused enough trouble!
I think I have a thing for that. It's called post-it.
But I know some women, and I don't think they would like having post-it notes on their foreheads.
Not Carabito, that's bad.
Don't interrupt it. It's gonna kill the melee.
There are two purple, they're in the green. Or at least two of them are.
Did you see a squirrel?
squirrel.
Squirrel? Well, I couldn't find one with you. Your wife
finally,
has shots fired.
One with the master.
I have feasted upon 1,000 souls. Yours will be next.
So damn needy.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Each death has given me untold power. Now, I unleash it upon you.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Wither and die!
Yeah.
Who the fuck?
I'm going in for.
I've seen a lot of touching tombs in the middle.
I never believed Gul'dan would go this far. We must press on. A portal lies within these ruins that will take us further into the Citadel. The portal is ready, champions. Steel yourselves. I know not what further atrocities Gul'dan has unleashed in this place. This entire citadel seethes with Gul'dan's corruption. A second portal is nearby. Keep his demons at bay while I break the seals and attune the portal to his location.
Yeah, just respawn.
Last time I did that, a lot of people died.
The body says loot heavy, but I can't get it.
That's because
maybe the bird got it.
Word. Green DC?
No, give me a second.
Need to target and kill those one at a time, remember? Both explode, it's gonna...
Ow.
That's why you have to kill them one at a time.
Yeah.
Unless you have the trinket.
We don't all have the trinket, only the tank.
No, survive.
Was using AoE spells. The rogue was jumping.
Definitely wasn't me.
He won't do it.
You don't die after you do that, right?
That'd be something.
Monkey!
You are correct.
Should be Peppy, he'll be next on the threat table.
It's not just because of DPS, it's just how he's just pull aggro. Oh, he was fun.
I'll be back.
Which side?
I remember Nax days MDing to jumping.
Are we doing Zakuun? Or are we doing Zora?
Coon.
Back in the days when you had salvation. Seconds.
Still holding out hope, Hellscream. Your precious hoard will serve the Legion. We will never be slaves.
Hey, Greg, I'm right.
Law, yeah.
I'm a special kind of fun tonight.
If you want to try to solo the other boss, by all means.
Well, how am I supposed to prove I'm the best? I mean, he already called you. Like, I gotta do something.
It's already been decided.
I'll be
still have trash.
Yeah, one of these days I'll pass the mantle.
You know the fights. Because we have enough people that don't know the fights already in this raid.
I know some of the fights.
Yeah,
be good.
Yeah, if I can feel better, I'll come back on later. Sorry about those guys.
That's alright, I understand. Be good. You know, it's just a shame he hurts like that, but I feel for him. Good luck. You got any slots open for tomorrow, Green? Okay, I'll hop on the lock tomorrow. I'm sitting at about 7:08. What's that? How's my DPS? I don't know. I mean, I haven't been on. I just got back from Davos this last Friday. I haven't tried it out for... Yeah. Good.
No, I'm running.
Lots of people need to eat.
Refresh my memory, please.
Refresh her shield on Pepe.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We will reap your souls. Behold the power.
I'll get that one. Who's the other one of them? Actually, it's funny because I get the blue. I got blue.
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested.
I picked up.
Beware. struggle. Not even their combined might be enough to save you. I will have your skull.
Grand on the back. Still shadow.
When I next face your foul legion. Another soul to fuel the legion.
I tried to get on it in time, but I couldn't.
That many people around me.
We will feed your souls in this way. Beware. We need destruction in our way.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Death. Destruction.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
5, 4, 3, 2,
run,
beware.
Run.
Are we too close to that, that pillar?
5, 4.
Block that pillar.
2, 1.
5, 4, 3, 2. Beware.
Are you sitting on me?
Why not?
Is there a reason I'm not seeing target on my target?
I don't know, your machine is messed up.
Perhaps your target's not targeting anything?
Green, target the boss, please. Yeah, why am I not seeing it? Your thing on my screen, your, I have you on focus, and it's not showing me your...
Yeah, look.
Yeah, I don't see the target.
Why am I being targeted?
Oh.
Is it because I'm sexy? We get it. You love the pole arm. It's okay. You can. I'll let you.
He wants to stroke it.
I'm not ready.
But you said you were.
I lied. Earth shield on Peppy, please.
Five, four, three, two, one.
We will reap your souls. Behold the power of the Legion. Corrupt souls are so easy.
I'll take that ball.
Beware.
See how they struggle. Not even their combined might will be enough to save you. I will have your skull for my harem.
Somebody go to red.
Next, face your foul legion.
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested. Souls in each way. Beware.
We leave destruction in our world.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You cannot contain our power.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Seeds run away from spider.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Five, four, three, two, beware.
Block those, don't let them into spire.
Cannot contain our power. We will cleave your souls in twain.
Back by blue guys.
Four, three, two, beware. One. Beware.
There is nobody out there.
It's a
pointed axe down his throat and cut out his fell arm.
That was a seat a little bit off to the side. I was trying to get behind this stupid pillar. I mean, the other thing, so I could get rid of it.
It doesn't block it.
Oh, it doesn't?
So you just get away. Just move away as far as you can.
That's what I did. But not far enough.
The purple things, when they explode, if they hit a spire, they kill us.
Yeah, you can't stand behind that little outcropping and block it. It's going to go right through it.
Can't wait there up here. I mounted up right before. I see a lot of people dodging the purple stuff when you don't have the debuff. You don't have to do that unless your hit points are super low. Seats are going to be taken to red and blue, so if you have a debuff, do not stand there. And if somebody's already soaking, don't stand there because both of you will get the debuff. And if you have the debuff, do not stand and soak another one because you'll just do AoE damage. That's what I saw.
Is somebody getting soul stoned?
No, we used to have some battle rest.
What type of damage are the waves?
Magic. Shadow damage.
Earth shield on Peppy, please. Thank you.
Five, four, three, two, one.
We will reap your soul. Behold the power of the Legion.
Come on up.
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested. will cleave your souls in twain.
Beware.
See how they struggle. Not even their combined might will be enough to save you.
Gotta dodge that.
I will have your skull for my harem when I next face your foul leader.
Somebody get the one to his left.
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested. We will cleave your souls in twain.
Beware.
We leave destruction in our way.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Death. Destruction.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Seeds run away from spawn.
Beware.
We will crush you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
5, 4.
Yep, exploded away seeds.
Beware.
Don't move, just stay there when you have seeds, and they will basically come out of you. So if you move, you'll get hit. Somebody go to red, please.
Does Zakuun cleave?
No.
Well, when he's powered up.
I got hit by something called heavy-handed for 205,000 damage.
Beware.
When he doesn't have a sword. Come on, guys. One in the back.
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware. Beware.
We will consume this puny world.
How many people are supposed to get seed at once?
Depends on the right size. But I think it's 3 on this one. Way too much friendly damage. So, who does know this fight?
I know the fight, but I seem to be taking a lot of damage from the waves when I don't want to be. Where are they coming from? Do some of them come from the boss?
Yes. They come from his, literally from his rear end. The tanks will go to red and they will come out of there. And whoever has seeds, they'll come out from them too.
Earth shield on Peppy, please. Yeah. Missing crit.
have the debuff and you get seeds, just go to the corner, stand there, then move, and a purple shit will come out of you, and then you can just sidestep, dodge it. If you have somebody next to you that pops, you just stand there and just move, sidestep. On heroic, still you're a little bit faster.
Thank you. Feel that I screwed up being too far away from you?
He's dead inside. He can't feel anything.
He's gonna be like Jon Snow in season 6.
Alright, so stack it on you the whole time.
Thank you. Shinto, I'll use a rune stone.
Five, four, three, two, one.
We will reap your sons. Behold the power of the Legion.
I have the one in the back.
Souls are so easily harvested. We will cleave your souls in. See how they struggle. Not even
beware.
Their might will be enough to save you. I will have your skull for my harem. When I next face your foul legion.
Somebody just open red.
Come in if you have a purple hand.
Somebody go to red and blue, please.
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested. We will cleave your souls.
Do not stand directly behind the boss if you have the debuff.
Beware.
Weave destruction in our way.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Come on, man.
1.
Death. Destruction.
If you have a purple hand debuff,
4,
do not block them.
3.
Who else blocked the lines from the spike?
5, 4, 3.
Seeds run
to beware.
Block the one in the corner here. Block the warp. Block it. Block it. Block
five,
it.
Heavy. 4, 3, 2, 1.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Landlord is out of your way.
Soak in the breath, I'm sure.
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested. We will cleave your souls in twain.
There'll be two at the gate here.
Heavy-handed too.
5, 4, 3.
We will consume this puny world.
Well, I was wanting to stop one of those purple waves from hitting the spike.
back off, please.
Could somebody, yeah. Five, four, three, two, one.
We will reap your souls. Behold the power of the Legion.
It was about to
fall. Get back. Souls are so easy.
There was no other one.
Oh, there's only two?
Weirdly, yeah.
It's weird.
See how they struggle. Not even
beware.
Might will be enough to save you. I will have your skull for my helm when I next face your foul legion.
May I get you?
Corrupt souls are so easily harvested. We will cleave your souls in twain.
Beware.
We leave destruction in our wake.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Death! Destruction!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Five, four, three,
two,
beware!
No matter. We will crush.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Five, four, three, two, beware!
Block him. Just go ahead and run white for Skull.
We are as one. Behold the power of the Legion. Corrupt souls are so easily harvested.
Down.
Five, four, three, two,
five,
one.
Four, three, two, beware. One.
We will consume this puny world.
We are done. So when you soak the pillar from coming up, you get a 2-minute debuff on heroic. If the purple thing hits you, that causes an explosion. The other way to get that is if somebody has seeds and they drop it on people or the pillar, it causes an explosion. The tanks, when they go to the side and they come out, the purple shit comes out, and if somebody has seeds and get hit by that, it causes the explosion. If the purple shit hits the pillar, it causes the explosion. So those are the four possible ways to get the explosions to happen. The only problem is people are not moving when the purple shit comes out, or they react too slow when they have seeds and they blow up in front of people or the pillar. The only time you guys can have to move them is if, let's say, you are tanking the tank there and I'm a pillar and then I'm facing the pillar. If you put the butt of the boss to aim somewhere else, then that will help out. But melee should just be blocking that anyways.
Sorry, Green, I had to take care of some personal things. I'm on my way in. I'm good to go.
Thank you.
Is there a cookie jar?
There are no cookies.
Thank you.
Only boogers.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beware. We will crush you.
corrupt souls are so easily harvested. We will cleave your souls in twain.
Beware.
First seal. Soon the portal will take us to Huldan.
My thanks to you. Now, leave me. I have a trophy to carve.
Also a lot of RNG for those damn things. Come. What do you want?
Did you get the... Oh, never mind. What did you get the...